There was an earthquake yesterday, but I didn't see any damage, really. Oh, yay, it's raining. I can do something fun today. By fun, I don't know what I mean. Hi. Me sell hats. Okay, Poke? Come to your old house, Poke. Bring coins. Hat, mouse. Are these ready to go? Okay. I think they are. Let's go see. Hang on. Well, can't see yet, actually. Let's go see how much wood we have. We can open up the next area on the beach or something. 300? Yay! We have 300. I know I could say it for a coop, but I'm pretty far away from buying any structures. I want to drop the grass off too. Make a field snack for me to eat later. No. Keep that stuff for fertilizer. Where's the pine cones at? Pine cone. See another pine cone? It's really far away. Pine cone. I would not suggest making a snack this way. Don't look that great. Whoa, that lightning though. Alright, let's go to this hat store. Still haven't found the mayor's shorts. I'm not really gonna look for them. Maybe one day I'll just run across them. I love the lightning effect, oh my gosh. It's amazing. I'm a fan of decent lightning effects, though. I'm nerdy like that. I guess I could get a better hat, probably. Oh yeah, good thing that's where I'm... that's what kind of what I'm going to do. Maybe you can get the helmet or something. And I was just talking about this old abandoned house. And there you go. It's a cat? Is it literally a cat? To keep sailors dry during storms. Do I need this? Oh, I can't afford it, so. I don't want to sell that. It's a limited time. Special edition. Alright, we're going to go to the ocean to look for shorts and to build the bridge. I don't know what it will do, but we're going to do it anyway. That lightning, though. I guess that guy appears during the first storm of summer, maybe. Maybe it's bad to fish during the storm. We're gonna find out. So, I don't know what those sounds are. Scary. Demon sounds. Maybe Leah is in. Let's go look real quick. She's hard to find. Not like Karen. Or the other girl in here. No, I'm not really looking for supplies. I'm looking for a girl. But don't think I can go in here unless I'm friends with her. How am I ever going to get friends with her if I can't ever find her? No dig. How to make bait? Bug me? Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Red mushroom, purple mushroom, morsel, enchanterelle. So, yeah, that sucks. Cuts the duration of negative status effects. Oh, it's just negative. Oh, I thought that ring was cutting the stamina effects of tools in half. It's just, no. I'm not as desperate to get that ring anymore. So I can get the slime slow to be less. Of course, I'm sure eventually I'll find out that there's an effect that I definitely want to decrease. Like dying or something. See if we can find any coconuts. Oh, but there's a clamshell. Try to give this to the one girl, but she likes the other stuff so much. What's the point? She talked about shells, so I could try to give it to her, but man, Leah is far down there. Need to try to find her. I've tried to find her, but I have no clue where she'd be. I did it. Oh, look, there's coral. Holy cow, there's all kinds of stuff over here. A whole new world. How about that? Oh, there's a guy. Is he dead? Old mariner. I've got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it, lad. Some dude that's chilling there? Because why not? Sea urchin? Jeez. All kinds of weird stuff. So there's good stuff over here. I wonder if any of this stuff is, No? He doesn't want any of that stuff, huh? Is there anywhere for that stuff to go? Geologist bundle? No. Adventurers bundle? Pantry? Artisan? That wouldn't really make sense. Oh well. We're about to find out if you die when you fish in a lightning storm, thunderstorm. Oh my gosh, it's so much harder than the, like, fishies. Got it. Oh, red mullet. Wait, that's not one of the fish. I'm so mad now. Ocean fish. Alright, that's not one of the fish. I feel like I'm gonna die. Tired of sitting in this chair. I want to keep playing, but I don't want to sit here anymore. It's quite the conundrum. Whatever can I do? Come on now. I can't cast it well. Oh well. So I need to start saving bug meat. I should have known that bug meat would be something. I guess I could go get some of that really quick. Red Snapper, yay. Nah, we got too much stuff to go. You know, we might as well cast our line one more time. There's better fish over on this side, it seems like. So maybe I just wasn't on the right side of the ocean. So I have a feeling opening up new areas will get you to the better stuff. Oh, come on, seriously. How did I not get that in? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say that when you open new areas, you get better stuff. And that should be obvious, I guess, but. But this ocean, for example, I got the bridge and I'm getting better fish, better shells, the whole nine yards. There you go. All kinds of stuff to sell. Let's see. Is coral a collectible somewhere? Yeah, we caught a lot of fish. Let's see. Where does coral go exactly? I think coral will go here, if anywhere, but might not go anywhere. I guess it doesn't go in here until we ship it. I don't know. I'm really confused about how the collection thing works in this game. I think it's if you ship it, it adds it. But I'm not sure. Maybe if you ship it or museum it. I think museuming it might count too. Or maybe it just depends on what it is. Maybe for the foraging and farming stuff you have to ship it. But for like the geode things, if you open it in a geode, it counts. Because some of them are probably so rare for the geodes that if they didn't make them count, you'd never get it. Alright, so we're going to go up here. Deposit our fish. Still has a lot of Animal Crossing to it. They're definitely pushing the getting one of everything. I love that too. I always try to do that in harvesting games, so. Alright, so I need a tilapia and a tuna. Probably need a better fishing rod for tuna. Probably for tilapia too. Maybe bait would help. I'm sure it does. Can I take that bus anywhere? I feel like I've tried, but. I wonder if it gets in service at some point. Maybe once you get married or something. Because I'm gonna ship that. I'm gonna ship that. You know, I'm just going to ship all of it. I want money. Yeah, but I will save one coral. I mean, my main thing is I want to collect everything, and that's kind of all I care about, to be honest. Oh, the timing on that was pretty crazy. Jeez. I think these are ready to go, but I'll just leave them. There's no point in rushing harvesting them, I guess. Guess I can put this in here. It's an easy way to make a snack. It's not worth much, so. Acorns I always sell, though, pretty much, so. Maybe I should make one another chest. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. I'm glad you can make additional chests. I'm glad you can just make like everything in this game, to be honest. That's really good. I wish they'd do. I hope Harvest Moon feels the heat from this game. because I want them to. Alright, so let's take out a few things from here. Let's take out the crops. I'm definitely going to have categorized storage chests. You know what? For now, we'll also put cookies. We'll put food. Anything that's crop-like. Oh, that's a crop too. So all this stuff can stay here. I'll go ahead and take that. Anything that makes crops will probably be good as well. There you go. Food, flowers. There. I like that. Oh, I like this game. It's definitely a better Harvest Moon. I hate to say it, Harvest Moon. I loved you. I still do, but goodbye. This game. I'll take one of these. I guess I might as well carry around. No. Alright, let's. Let's not go to bed yet. Might as well go do something. My gosh, that is some lightning. Some crazy lightning. Crazy. And there we go. We got pine tar. Artisan goods. A pungent. Oh, it tells you what it is. Oh, no, wait. Okay. It's just. That's the category. It's not. Okay, shut up. Yeah, too excited. Alright. Collectibles. Let's see, does it just fill in or not? No, okay, so it's that, but I'm gonna turn it in first, probably. I feel like that's high priority. Because you don't have to turn in everything, and since that one happened the fastest. What else can I use pine tar for, though? I think there's one thing in here right now that needs pine tar. I should make this with the iron bar soon. Well, I feel like I should save iron right now. Speed go. I don't really care about speed go, so it's a pretty easy decision for me. Joja Cola. Is it trash? Let's see. Trash. It heals me though, so I'm gonna keep it. I mean, that was opinionated. Can you say partial journalism? I mean, biased journalism? I have recorded 12, oh, at this point, 13 episodes in one sitting. Might have to upload faster. Maybe. This game's fun though. I can play it for literally all day because I have. No! See, now I feel like that was like a legendary fish or something. That was a hard fish, my gosh. Holy cow. Who's really fighting it? Gosh darn it. You better give me a fish here. It's hard when it bounces off the thing, because that throws you off completely. Okay, alright. I'm done. Enough of that. I hate pulling in the trash nonstop. I guess I can. How much is that worth? I mean, at this point, I'm gonna sell it either way, but. Oh, it's actually not worth that little. I mean, it's not worth a crazy amount. But is this worth anything? I guess trash is not worth stuff. Oh, look, okay. So this is items shipped. So these only go in here if you've shipped them. This is fish, so this is if you've caught them. And then if you've. Once you ship them, it probably puts the value under it. This is, yeah, so you don't have to sell them necessarily. Okay. Now I'm understanding more. Yeah. The only ones you actually have to ship is these. Nice. Holy cow. How did this stuff all get here? How did I miss the weed nearest to me? I feel like that lighting literally hit me. I'm pretty sure it didn't. I don't know. Hard to tell. I'm gonna ship that. Can I ship these? Huh. Let's find out what it's worth in the morning. Pine tar, I guess, can go in here. But, no, you know, I'm gonna take that to the place tomorrow. Alrighty, we should get a little bit of money today, depending on how much the coral. I assume the coral is worth a good amount. Alright, whatever, cat. Holy cow! So much foraging. Coral, oh, it's not worth that much. It's worth $80 a pop. Sea urchins is the money, though. Holy cow. 160. Of course, the golden coral is really good. Rainbow shirt. Oh my, holy cow, 300. Jeez. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, so the hay, or wheat, is definitely ready. Here's the peppers are as well. Very nice. So we finally have some stuff to ship. Although we won't actually. I'll go put one of them in the thing. Actually, I guess I'll ship one. I'll put one in the thing. And then I'll save two. But we'll have more to ship before long. I'll ship all the rest, as long as my supplies never dip below 2 during this season. I'll also harvest the wheat. I won't plant more wheat unless it's worth a ton. Then I'll plant a ton. Ugh, come on. Freaking the directional stuff in this game. Hi, kitty cat. This is literally what Franklin would do. He'd come and lay on my crops while I watered them. My cat in real life, he would do that. Just go to my Instagram. You'll see. Oh look, because of the sprinkler, I don't have to water 2 spaces. Amazing. It'd actually be pretty good because you could have 1 scarecrow, and then you could have a crop here, like water, and it would be like all around. It actually worked pretty well. You'd have to plant it pretty hard, but I could do it. We'll try to do it next season if we can figure out a more sustainable source of iron. Maybe the good mayor found his own freaking shorts. I want to make sure this is our... Okay, it is. Very nice. Wheat grows fast in this game, though. Okay, I'm not gonna imagine that this is worth a whole lot, but... I'm pretty sure I don't need this for anything. Yeah, all I need is the chili peppers. I've got some new items in stock, a deluxe fishing pole, and some bait that you can attach to it. You can use bait to make fish bite faster. Hope to see you soon. I'm not gonna buy bait and make my own bait. Okay. Yeah. Both those need to go. then you need two of those in there. But like I said, if that's worth a lot, I'll make more. You know, I might go get some more corn now. 10 more corn if I can. I don't know if I can afford 10. Yeah, I should be able to afford 10. I'll only be 2,000 down, I think. Isn't it worth 200 apiece? I think. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I can definitely do that. Alrighty. I'll plant those at some point today. I still haven't given Leah anything. I've never found her. I've only seen her a couple times in this game so far. It's kind of irritating. A few characters are a little more hard to track down in this game. So I think these go here. No, not there. There? And exotic foraging bundle. Oh, I should have gotten the other thing was ready too. That's even. I'm sure one of those other exotic ones I have to find in another season. Oh, I'm so excited to get one of those things done. This game, they have the proper amount of rewarding scenarios. This is sad because I had so much time today. 6 hours, I could have played a lot of Xenoblade today. And I was going to play Xenoblade, but then I was like, Stardew Valley. I gotta play it. If I had been in the middle of Xenoblade and it hadn't been forever since I last played it, I probably would have chosen to play that. But this one is the one that's on my mind right now. And there you have it. That's what happens. That's how it works. Alright, let's cut tree down real quick. After we get this oak resin. Don't know what we'll use that for. Maybe do a little more fishing today, I don't know. I kind of like fishing, I'm getting into it. It's so hard, I mean, it's challenging enough that it's really rewarding. Oh, I love this game. It's so much better than Harvest Moon, I'm so sad to say that. But, if anything, I hope that it'll light a fire under Harvest Moon's rear. Under, Marvelous, I guess. Nice. We use sap. In other games, you've used fish to fertilize fields. You never actually use, like, poop or anything, though. Which is weird, because in real life, that's obviously what you do. So I don't know what the deal is with that. Alright, there we go. I'll drop this off in here and this. I really want to find Leah. I'm also gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and throw that in here for now. I'm not gonna make another run up there today. Because that would be lame. Alright, is there another place we can find Leah? I mean, this is Leah's cottage, but she's never there. What is that? Lonely stuff? Question marks? I don't like that. Well, I want to go to... You can go out there, can't you? I wonder what's out there. Of course, I probably should have grabbed the elixir. I guess I might go with... Or the Oh, the resin. I might go if I find more fish. It doesn't matter. I'm not gonna complete that one right now anyway. So that's silly. Just read the calendar. Luau. Dance of the Moonlight Jellies. Wait, what? Nice. Okay, I really want to find Leah. So if I can... I found her. No, it's Jody. She looked like Leah. Where do you find Leah at? Holy cow. Let's go see if we can steal a key off that one guy. I don't know how about someone would do that, but... Well, here's her, so... Hi. Farming sounds so boring. What do you even do all day? Care for plants, explore the caves, snoop around in your room... Dig for treasure? Care for plants probably sounds better. Sounds like a lot of work. I don't know if that was the right thing to say. In Harvest Moon, I'm used to, if they ask you something, it's a big deal, and it's like, one thing you say will mess it up, one thing you say won't have an effect, and one thing you say will make it really good. But I don't think all the choices are that big a deal in this game, although I think some of them probably are. What am I trying to do here? Oh yeah, I was trying to go in here. I wanted to see if I could find the key. Doesn't seem like it. Get on my hood. Alright, so where would Leah be? She might be by her boyf, whoever that is. You guys know where Leah is? Where she goes? I have never seen her. Like, I go out to her, what I believe is her home area all the time, but I always think that chick is Leah. But it's not. This is not Leah's house. Okay, it's not that one. It's not... Not the... Where's the wood people? It's not that one. Just don't know. It's pretty hard to tell. Oh, there she is. The flowing water keeps my house a little bit cooler in summer. I can't tolerate heat very well. Well, you're a wuss, that's why. Finally, I found you. Please accept this flower. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Okay, she looks like she's neutral to it. Because her thing is blue. I feel like that means she's neutral to it. So she probably just is okay with it. With what I gave her. So where does she go? Let's follow her. Find out. This is what I'm resorting to. Following the girls. To figure out where the heck they go every day. That's what you gotta do. Take that sidewalk, you freaking bum. Jeez. Okay, so she goes into the saloon. Alright. Feels like towards the evening she goes to the saloons. Alright. I can remember that, hopefully. There you go. Now we know. So when is... I don't want to walk all the way over there. 5 p.m. Nice. Oh, yes. There's going to be stuff daily over here. Maybe about 2 a day. So the mariner is not there anymore. It's trying to hit the bird with the fishing hook. The bait makes him bite faster, is all he really said. I probably want a better fishing rod soon, but... Can't believe I'm going to prioritize a fishing rod over other tools. If this was Harvest Moon, I would never do that. Okay, I have the treasure. Let's get the fish. Got it! Oh, that was so good. Everything I did there was amazing. Chicken statue? Amazing. And cool. Not that amazing, but... Wow, so you can get artifacts in here, too. Wow. I guess if you can get geodes, you can get artifacts from geodes, too, but... I mean... You can get a straight artifact. It's pretty cool. Well, I think I... Already in one of these, I found the dwarf scroll or whatever. Or ancient scroll or whatever it was. Halibut? I don't think that's one of them I need to turn in. The focus. Just stay there. Easy. Okay, one more, then we'll head back. I'm getting hungry. I might have to quit soon. Okay, we're gonna try again. I'm not gonna end on a piece of driftwood. Damn. Ah! Okay, one more time, I'll try. There you go. Oh, that was so wrong. Okay, I'm just gonna keep it out there. Starting. Oh! Bad deal. Do any of these need to be turned in? Obviously, I'm not gonna do that today. Pushing fish. Halibut. No. Red bullet. Nope. How about knight? No. Bream. I already got one of them. Wally is definitely river. Eel might be ocean. It could be. There are river eels, though. Red mullet and halibut. Let's see who's worth the most. Eh, neither of them is worth that much. So I'll eat this, because the halibut will have to actually be worth more because of the bonus. I was worried that if another hour goes by, I would lose too much energy. So. Oh, I'm so hungry. I might have to quit. I might quit after another day. I don't want to, but I might come back after I quit. Alright, off to bed we go. No, I guess we can ship our fishies first. And our coral. We'll wait for the chicken. Did I plant the flowers yet? No, I don't think I bought flowers yet, so I need to go do that. Soonish. I need to start just carrying around my freaking flowers. I'm going to carry these flowers around. If I run into more than one girl, I need to be prepared. Off to bed we go. Hey, we... Not too bad. So wheat was... trying to get my calculator out. 425 divided by 17. Wheat was 25 a pop, and wheat costs like 10. It's not really worth it. I mean, I guess you could plant a ton of it and make a lot of money, but you'd also have to water a ton of it, so it's not really worth it. But it looks like, what does the silver add then? So 25... looks like it adds 24% to it, maybe. I don't know. All right, pretty awesome.